Section 2 of Tequila uses two chords, the F diminished, which is F, A flat and B, da 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 da, then to F, which is F, A and C, dum, da 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 da, dum, da 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 da, dum. Now the last bit we play G chord, da 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 da, dum to C. So we've cap, F diminished to F, F diminished to F. F diminished to F, G, C. The melody. So, two hands together. G chord to C.